In our border watch this morning, a man from the U.S. is facing charges for trying to smuggle in migrants. Border Patrol agents in Wilcox stopped a car on State Route 90 and found four undocumented migrants hiding in the back seat and in the cargo space. They took all four back to Mexico and arrested the driver. Near Sells, Arizona, federal agents say they also found a group of seven migrants hiding in a remote area, even wearing camouflage. They arrested all seven.